Yeah. Can you just try something for me? Can you put your arm out, make it go really stiff and tight? Okay, we're just testing your imagination now. Okay? Imagine what that arm would have to feel like so I could not bend it.
That's great.
Now imagine, look at the arm, and imagine a steel bar going from here, going all the way down right into your wrist, and imagine what that arm would have to feel like so you can't bend it. Imagine what that arm would have to feel like so you can't bend it. Try really hard to bend the arm, and the harder you try to bend the arm, the stiffer it becomes. Grab hold of the wrist with this hand. Try really hard to bend that arm. Try really, really hard to bend that arm. That's great, that's fabulous. You know why you can't bend it? You're hypnotized.
Sleep, you know, deeper.
Yeah. Please understand this. I am not saying that my style of hypnosis is any better than anybody else's. But we are the best school in the world at teaching my style of hypnosis. That's for sure. Yeah? And we're getting eyelid flicker. We're getting some redness all the way around the neck. Can you see that more, especially from the side? Yeah? These are subconscious things. They're not conscious. You cannot make your skin flush. Oxygen fall. You feel like cool, clean, melted water washing the backs of your eyes, your nasal passages, your throat, your head's clear, your nose is clear, your throat's clear, your eyes are bright and shiny, and fine, right away can stretch. Stretch. How does that feel?
Great, and I really needed that.
You needed it. Where are you from? Have you flew in? Have you got jet lag?
It's a long story, but...
Right, well, we've only got 45
minutes. I wasn't about to go into it, but no. I'm so glad that my hand shot up and you saw me and that you brought me up here. Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. Give her a round. Let me just talk you through that.